Hi, my name is Havok, the creator of Absence. I've received a lot of emails from people asking where to find the yellow keycard in the first level of Absence. Because I don't want to explain it to every single person, I decided to create a video walkthrough to solve this riddle. Alright people, let's do this. Here's a little note from me. Whenever you find a log disk like this one, read it. They contain important information like security codes, hints, or explain what has happened in the labs, and therefore add depth to the storyline. You will notice that chair here is different from the ones in the other rooms. That was actually my hint for you to find the yellow keycard. Okay, this concludes the walkthrough. I hope you know what to do now. See you!